Here's a woman who lives to fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
We used to wonder if Liv Morgan could ever reach her potential. Well, she has done that and more.
Yeah, who will ever forget when Liv Morgan won the Money in the Bank contract and managed to successfully cash it in on Ronda Rousey to win the SmackDown Women's Championship. Here comes the boat of WWE.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
A true powerhouse in the ring, a third-generation athlete, and wrestling royalty.
Natalya possesses all of the weapons. She's held singles and tag team gold, and she has the most wins in women's division history.
She's a three-time world record holder, and many more to come.
Natalya has earned the right to refer to herself as the measuring stick of the women's division.
You're right, Corey. Natalya is an all-time great here in WWE and seems to get better as time goes on.
Plenty of superstars take pride in where they come from, and the mischievous Jersey native, Liv Morgan, is no different.
Liv credits her Jersey roots for her grit and attitude in the ring. She says knowing that she has all of the 201 behind her is what motivates her to never back down from a fight.
You have to respect pride like that. We'll see if Morgan can gain an advantage with her scrappy wrestling style.
But unfortunately for her, she's facing Natalya, the Queen of Hearts. If there's any such thing as a grizzled vet in the women's division, I'd have to say it's Natty.
I'd imagine she'd take issue with you calling her grizzled, Saxton, but I get your badly worded point. This is the woman who helped train Ronda Rousey for WWE. Few people know this sport like she does, and as a result, that makes her very, very dangerous in the ring.
Liv Morgan has grown a lot as of late. You have to think.
Watch out! Suicide dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
What a hurricanrana.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Round and round and round we go, guys. I think I'm gonna be sick.
You and me both. That was pretty cool to watch, though. Side headlock takeover. Nicely done.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Count out imminent. She needs to get back in.
Whew, that was close.
Can't be enough, can it? And the shoulder's up.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
Basement drop kick. Lands in the drop zone. Could be considered an unexpectedly rookie mistake from the veteran Natalya.
Yeah, scrappy Liv Morgan coming through there.
Uh-oh.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to
fly it. Nobody home for that one. Natalya landed it right there.
Able to avoid any harm there.
A running hurricanrana.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Placed in the corner. She breaks the count quick.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here. Big form.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Well scattered by Liv Morgan. With the reversal. Boom, right in the button. Target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Be it. That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
From the top, good lord, taking flight.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
All the way up, still up, squatting too, my gosh.
He might be in some trouble now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
And now Liv is under immense pressure.
Liv showing a lack of experience against this main event caliber opponent.
Uh-oh.
Impressive reversal there.
Liv isn't taking this line down anymore.
It's time for Liv to take advantage of the misstep and take command.
Thanks, front off the barricade.
Good golly, what a knee.
Morgan gets intercepted. And now gets tossed into the ring. On the button with a low drop kick. Natalya clearly hoping to get the appreciation from the WWE Universe she believes she deserves.
As she should, Cole.
Targeting the ankle.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
No, kick out at two.
She just won't stay down.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Liv got out of the way.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Liv not afraid to bring the fight to her or anyone who gets in her way.
A timely counter by Natalya.
She saw it coming.
You're gonna need your back adjusted after that one.
For the win!
Two count. Kick out. She still has life.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Kick right to the leg.
Ooh, stinging kick. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
Attack to her torso area.
Throws her back in from ringside.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Nice job getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice. Go for the arm bar and a
big knockdown and another one.
This is something else.
Boom, right to the midsection. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Oh, kick connects. Somehow Liv's stamina is still keeping her going. Head scissor. Can she do it here? No, two count. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. Oblivion. The tie wasn't ready. Now it could be over.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Celebration. What an impressive victory.
Look who's here. Time for a little twin magic.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Nikki Bella, representing the Bella Twins. From San Diego, California, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Brie Bella.
Two main event competitors who are absolutely unstoppable as a team.
Yeah, all thanks to a little twin magic.
Brie and Nikki Bella about to show why they are the greatest women's tag team in history.
Gentlemen, damage control has arrived.
You are looking at the past, present, and future of the women's division.
And representing damage control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
Attitude or not, you cannot deny the collective talent of Bayley, Dakota Kai, and Io Sky. Now, Io Sky, maybe the best high flyer in women's division history. Kai, one of the most lethal strikers around, all led by the genius level ring IQ of the role model.
Yeah, here's the thing. They've also run roughshod over the entire women's division. Heck, they've even brought the fight to legends like Trish Stratus and Lita.
That's because nobody stands in the way of damage control. Quite simply, nobody can stop damage control. Dakota Kai might just be one of the most treacherous and cutthroat competitors the WWE has ever seen. Her incredible ambition is matched only by her willingness to do anything to make her goals happen.
Dakota simply wants the glory she knows she so richly deserves. If a few friendships or the hollow respect of the WWE fans is the price, then she's happy to pay.
We'll see just how far Kai is. And here we go. Single leg crab. What's he planning to do here?
Roll up.
Yeah, the counter plan. Boom, straight forward. Wow, single leg takedown. in a single leg Boston Crab.
You feel like
trying to break the submission, and she does. She can back it up.
Double stomp.
What a kick.
Middle rope. Missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
Offense like that could certainly get in the way of Bree's goals for success in this match.
Cutthroat offense from Kai.
She can do it here.
She's not going quietly into the good night here, making things very interesting.
Running clothesline.
Brie Bella's got her opponent in perfect positioning here. Watch out!
Brie showcasing her formidable tenacity.
Brie going full speed ahead.
Boom! Impact!
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Boom! Face wash! What a move by Kai, showing no mercy while chasing after her own ambitions.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
The confidence, the poise, the undoubtable spirit of Dakota Kai is beaming here.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. She turns it right around with a counter. And another counter.
These two battling to a dead.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory. A record-setting competitor.
There are already plenty of accolades and a very bright future.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Aliyah!
She has the quickest victory in WWE history, beating Natalya in 3.1 seconds.
Hey, who knows, Michael? Maybe she'll break that record tonight. Man, look at Aliyah. She's just so excited to be performing for the WWE Universe tonight.
Well, let's see if that excitement translates to a win. She's a feared MMA grappler who is always ready to fight.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna.
Look in her eye.
Michael, I think you mean terrifying? Baszler is ready to subdue any and all opposition she encounters.
Baszler just absolutely loves combat in any form.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Is it just me, or does Shayna sometimes seem mean-spirited?
They call that killer instinct, Saxton. And trust me, it's a good thing.
The Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler, a superstar who simply loves to break down her opponents no matter the circumstance. In a cage, in the ring, it's all the same to her.
Yeah, Baszler, just a sadistic competitor. She takes a sick sense of pleasure in beating down her opponents and systematically and methodically deconstructing them.
Byron, if Baszler has her way, no doubt we'll see her do just that here tonight.
But across the ring is one of the brightest up-and-coming stars here in WWE, Aliyah. Her dedication to rising through the ranks has been inspiring to watch. She really fights her heart out in every match.
You really do have to respect Aliyah's attitude.
All she asks for is a fair shot at success. Whenever she gets one, she does her best not to waste it.
Big boot!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Stomping the arm!
If I'm standing across the ring from Shayna Baszler, I know I can't beat her in a straight-up fight. So what do? I focus on stamina and simply outlasting my competition. Shayna's used to ending fights quickly, so stamina may be the key to solving the submission magician.
As long as you don't get tapped out before you can properly execute your plan, that is.
Armbringer finger snap.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And they just toss them aside.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
There's the crucifix, nicely done. What are we about to see next?
Whiplash, neckbreaker.
Oh, what a knee.
This is just vicious. Arm stomp.
Aliyah's handling her business now.
And Baszler really having trouble keeping up with her opponent's stamina. Shayna needs to make this more of a fight.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Shot. Aliyah's future is looking a little less bright right now after absorbing that blow.
Yeah, Shayna showing that focus on breaking her opponent down inch by inch.
Nice hip toss.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Armbringer finger snap.
A count out.
That'll stop the count, and this match will continue.
I'm glad that wasn't the end of things.
And an elbow drop to the arm. Arm ringer applied.
Damn for a European arm breaker.
Oh, toss across.
Dropping the elbow.
Nasty kick.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
And hanging tough, but show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace again.
Huge, and makes the cover. Powers through after two.
She's still as determined as ever.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now. Chance scratching and clawing. This could be it.
One, two.
Powers out.
Did somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away?
Technique on display against Baszler.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Makes some space and gets out of dodge.
Uh-oh, there's a lockup.
And now Aliyah being measured. Baszler with the underhook. Here it comes. Careful. And the ropes will break this one up.
Well, looks like she got a new lease on life here, Michael. But can't.
Oh, no.
She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. From the middle rope. Just one step ahead.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Uh-oh. Flashback!
Aliyah has her sized up.
Uh-oh. Radiant DDT! We've seen that win matches for Aliyah.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Knee first out of the barricade.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
The spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Ooh, look at her answering back. And the typically dominant Baszler in a tight spot now.
Just amazing resilience from Aliyah, willing herself to the brink of victory.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this.
And this is just next level brutality.
Will not go away.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, pump kick in the corner.
What an attack
for the victory here. Aliyah gets her and picks up the win.
Here is your winner.
Extremely competitive match.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.
Lashley's physique is that which has been sculpted from Mount Olympus itself. This guy won't win a pose down against the Almighty. Do you think there's a chance he can win a fight?
Tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
We've seen it so many times. When that bell rings, Bobby Lashley flips a switch, and on display, we witness his frightening intensity.
I mean, frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating.
The presence of Bobby Lashley is not a figment of your imagination. There's no filter on a social media app needed. Bobby Lashley is as real as it gets.
Hey, he's a peak physical specimen. Proud U.S. Army veteran, he's dominated sports entertainment for nearly two decades.
Omos raised some eyebrows when he claimed no one in WWE is competition for him. That struck a chord with Bobby Lashley.
The Almighty was happy to answer the call, and as he says, is ready to put Omos in his place.
At 7'4", 400 pounds, this is literally going to be the biggest challenge in Lashley's life.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? And that was a precisely measured attack.
That'll destroy your nose.
Drop.
Piercing.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Oh. Nice job getting the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Big boot. He's absorbed some damage already. We know Omos has the size and strength advantage, but you can't sleep on Bobby Lashley. Corey, what do you think Omos will have to do to leave here victorious?
Well, Cole, the Nigerian Giant's going to have to establish dominance, both physically and mentally. Get into Lashley's psyche, take him out of his element. Lashley would feel forced to respond, and that could lead to a big mistake.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
With an attack on Omos.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. And he slides him back to the mat.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
Big old boot.
What's his plan here? Oh, directly to the face.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
The Dominator.
The Almighty lining it up. Spear by Lashley.
Is there any life left in Omos?
Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
That was about as close as you're going to get to pinning Omos. And you have to think, it ain't going to happen again.
And Lashley looking for answers. He refuses to believe that didn't end things. Every move from Lashley is just thunderous.
Crumble at the feet of the Almighty.
Well placed elbow.
will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Close line.
Good Lord.
So effective. Oh, what a takedown. And Moss with a deadlift into a choke slam. This could do it. Fights out at two.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
All right,
Lashley creates an opening with a counter. Setting foot in the ring now. Big boot!
Incredible.
Boom! Devastating kick.
Ooh.
The body is starting to fail at this point. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole. Two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He saw it coming. Oh, measuring their opponent, little gut wrench.
Yokosuka cutter. Oof. The Almighty is not backing down, but the undeniable Omos will not stop his attack. Cinching in the hurt lock. The Almighty has the hurt lock.
Give up now. A tap out. Really no shame in losing that way. Bobby Lashley with the W.
Here is your winner, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
What an unbelievable battle. Lashley topples the Nigerian giant. Everyone, behold the Almighty.
You wanted competition, Omos.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making our way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Adelaide, Australia, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
Just take a look at the champ. Always an event when she competes.
She is quite simply the baddest.
Yeah, and the competition's gonna find that out in just a moment.
And from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
She won the Women's Royal Rumble the night she returned to WWE,
yeah,
and is once again dominant.
I'm looking at her right now, and I'm watching her body language, and her intimidation factor has got to be off the charts, knowing she's facing Rhea Ripley.
Her intimidation factor is zero.
Rhea Ripley has truly become the walking embodiment of brutality.
She displays a viciousness that's just on another level. When you get in the ring with Ripley, things are guaranteed to get ugly.
And that's just the way she wants it. Rhea has fully embraced the darkness inside her and unleashes it on her opponents to great effect. But the suffering she...
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. Guillotine! It's it. Utilizing her power. Hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
Contributing,
placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Belly to belly.
What next?
Setting up.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Oh, merciless knee to the face. Look out.
Decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot.
Able to elude it.
Oh, what a close line.
Forcefully delivered.
And it's Ronda who looks threatened now.
A vicious attack by Ripley, putting that wicked streak to work.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
She re-enters the ring now.
Oh, a little call.
Oof. She is not abused in the slightest.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
I don't know what choice she had.
Nice escape.
Big form.
Shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm.
Sequence of reversals there.
Round we go, and driven down in a side slam.
Uh-oh.
She was clearly waiting for that.
And that might have shaken Ronda's confidence.
Ripley delivered that move with every ounce of spite in her body.
Waistlock applied and launched into a German suplex.
Impressive defense stops Ripley.
And Rousey avoids that one.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Superb technique from Rousey. She scores big with the counter.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench.
You have to protect your shoulders from hits like that.
Rousey able to grab her opponent.
Get to the ropes. Forcing the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
Oh no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission.
clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
I say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
No way!
Rhea Ripley gearing up for brutality.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Blast off.
What? And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Back suplex, no. Driven down.
Big forehead, Silver draining all the energy out of the up.
Slipped through and escaped. That was pretty. Oh, my.
Sent flying.
And Ripley still inflicting damage late into the battle.
Rhea now might be tasting the blood in the water.
Rousey with a takedown, utilizing her submission expertise.
Got the leg trap, shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee, and that'll break things up.
And a clothesline.
What do they have planned here? Power, middle of the ring. This is gonna get out of control.
Oh, TKO!
Rhea, top turnbuckle. Bunch of hand speed. Lightning fast strikes. Incredible speed.
And an elbow drop to the arm. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Ronda Rousey with a takedown. Looking to cinch in the armbar. There it is.
Ronda Rousey submission spec.
She's trying to ask for mercy, but not even tapping out can help her.
Into the ring.
Steer clear of that.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
This place has come unglued.
Hopefully so.
Oh, my Lord.
I had that well scouted.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
She avoids the attack completely.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. She sent flying into the corner. Amazing job scouting Rousey.
My gosh, over the head. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
Ronda had that scouted.
Diamond suplex released. There's two. Forces the shoulder up after two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Vicious arm stop.
She's taking
things to ringside.
Look at this, just what a barrage of stops.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Ronda Rousey so quick, hoisting her opponent up, and the
Piper's pit. That's gotta be it. The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes. The WWE Universe is on its feet, and deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing.
The powerhouse, Rhea Ripley, looking to force her opponent into submission. The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Ronda Rousey, normally she makes people tap. This is the worst. She is determined to escape.
Will do it.
She is determined to escape.
Rhea was just a step behind there.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another. Athleticism here from Rousey.
Match. What an astounding effort.